Jetzt haben wir einen Head Coach zur Seite. Sam, what is the plan for the next game after this big loss last weekend? And how's that mindset right now?
Well, it's still Wednesday, so we have a few more days to keep working here and install our game plan. We know it's a very important game, really a four-point game against Leverkusen on Saturday. You know, for us, the Jena game was, you know, not necessarily a setback, but a wake-up call. You know, we're going to come out, show a lot of pride. I think the guys are highly motivated after a performance like that. You're getting your butt kicked on the road. We've been in the gym, really breaking some things down, working on some of the finer details of the game. Definitely have touched on our offense a lot after that performance. And hopefully we see some major improvements come Saturday.